Loyalty.
Sunland Apple, IPTV Entertainment. Perfected Faces, the best makeup artist. Candy 242-395-0125.
God gave me you to show me what's real. And there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth.
Sometimes God will pack your bag to go somewhere, and you don't even know where it is. And you gotta be obedient enough to trust that whatever he has in store for you is gonna work out for your good. So stop asking him questions and step out on the promises of God and start moving where God wants you to go. Abraham had a promise. Shout, I got a promise.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but I don't think there's anything more loyal than a girl sticking by your side no matter how many bad things you put her through. Now a girl like that is hard to find. So if you ever encounter a girl like that, don't let her go.
Look, I'm gonna be real with you. Loyalty is very hard to find. It's rare. You know, finding somebody that's gonna stick by your side through the ups and the downs, the thick and the thin, the good times and the bad times, it's rare. You know, most people are gonna be in your life depending on the situation. If the situation benefits their life, they're there. If it doesn't, they're gone. So finding somebody who's gonna be there through it all, it's rare.
She is the most loyal woman you'll ever meet. And she comes with a quick and witty, smart-ass mouth and definitely a crazy-ass attitude and mood swings. But she is also a beautiful you don't see every day. And if you're lucky enough, she'll open up to you and you'll be able to see the world through her eyes. It's a place of magic, dreams, longings, hidden secrets, and vulnerabilities. And by all means, if she shows you this side of her, please don't make her regret it.
You don't look like nothing you've been through. You don't look like you've been through a storm, a test, a trial, a tribulation, a pandemic, a sickness, a disease, an affliction, a divorce, a crisis, a dilemma, a stress attack, a trauma. You just looking so good with your saved and sanctified self. You look like Jesus has been keeping you, preserving you, making a way for you, providing for you. Is there anybody here that Jesus has been keeping you alive through hell and high water? He's been keeping you alive.
No one talks about how hard it is to actually be loyal. No one talks about that part. I'm not talking about this generic idea that's commonly sang and preached about. I'm talking about that real gritty, doing it in the dark, watching someone betray you and not retaliating because you're more loyal to your own morals than the outcome of the situation. I'm talking about when you know there's gossip, lying, cheating, two-faced, projections involved, and you sit back and you take it because you're more loyal to your own integrity than to play that game, knowing good and well that if you did, you would rule the world. I'm talking about that kind of loyalty. No one talks about how hard that is, and the most loyal people know it.
I can't do anything for you. I don't want anything from you. If you are my friend and you know me, and I know you, even if I'm not there, they speak bad of me. The Julius you don't know, you must defend me. I will do the same to you. That's loyalty. Not this loyalty of money exchange. Not this loyalty of position exchange. Sellouts live nice life. They are favored by everybody, including the establishment. They will never be prosecuted. No SARS will ever visit them because they sell out at every turn. But they are troubled by their souls. Adi Robali Dimbimbi.
I'd rather have somebody who is always going to have my best interests at heart, is never going to do nothing to betray me, versus just have somebody who just loves me. Because you could kill me out of love. You could love me so much to the point that it drive you crazy and you kill me. But if you loyal to me, you ain't going to never do nothing to harm me, because your loyalty is like, you have loyalty with me. You don't want to cross me.
Can I tell you something I had to learn?
loyalty has an expiration date.
Okay.
The problem is when you're the nice person, yeah. Your loyalty lasts far longer to a certain people than it should, because their loyalty to you has been expired. But you being a good person, you hang on to friendships and become forgiving far longer than you really should be. Loyalty has an expiration date.
You think it's possible for a man to be loyal to one girl?
I don't think that if men were truly honest with themselves that they want to be. I think men are loyal to a woman to try and inspire loyalty out of her. A man will sit there and go, I only want to be with her. But really what they're saying is, I only want her to be with me.
Truth be told, I ain't lost nobody I needed. The real one's still around. Y'all be safe though.
Yeah, like, I'm the type of nigga, I let a lot of shit slide throughout our friendship, relationship, whatever. And then people will say, oh, he switched on me for the littlest of shit. No, it's just all of it added up, and that one little shit was the straw that broke the camel's back.
Right.
So.
Perfected Faces done by Candy 242-395-0125.
Tell us all as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends, there's somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change. Hard to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same.